Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big round of applause for that closing?